Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel at Neat Biology. Now we'll see types of inflorescence. Okay children, inflorescence is arrangement of cluster of flowers on a floral axis is called inflorescence. Okay, there are two main types of inflorescence, racemose and cymose. Okay, racemose means the main axis continues to grow. The main axis continues to grow. How to remember this? So you can see a race. Race is always continuous. So here in plant, the main axis continues to grow and flowers are born on acropetal succession. That is, flowers are born on laterally acropetal succession. Acro, A for acropetal succession. In cymose inflorescence, there is limited growth. It means that the main axis ends with the flower and it has basipetal succession. Acropetal means the younger flowers are at the tip and the older flowers are at the base. And opposite of this is cymose inflorescence. Okay children, that is racemose and cymose. So you can see the images of racemose and cymose inflorescence.